The signs can come fast.
Neil goes, Mom, I don't want to eat. I don't feel good.
And I didn't take care of myself. I didn't realize how serious this could be.
While the light may seem to fade, there is a chance it can come back.
If I don't need any more canes, I don't need any assistance with walking.
The world is full of dangers, some closer than others, as these families show us in our exclusive series, Kids in Danger.